It's a survival game, so don't expect to go like to get a machine gun trunk and start destroying, ripping through all the enemies in the game. That it's not an action game.